the earth as we know it today. Our planet is the only body in the entire known universe we can truly call our home. However, anything can change.
Remember when we got Tiger?
Oh yeah, he's such a cute dog. I miss our picnics at the park.
And this is the day we started our family. Is everything all right? Were you all right?
Congratulations, Mr. Springer.
I'm pregnant!
What? Really? Hey, look. Pictures from Asha.
Honey, something's happening on the news.
Breaking news. NASA has urgent information regarding the end of the world as we know it. We have a live feed from NASA headquarters informing us further about this situation.
We have tracked a meteor heading towards Earth, which is expected to hit the South Pole in 1 month. The heat of the impact will rapidly melt the polar ice caps, increasing the freshwater content in our oceans. This will effectively decrease the concentration of salt water in our planet, thus causing an imbalance in ocean currents. Due to this change, we will experience freak weather patterns around the globe. Earth will see an ice age for an estimated 100 years.
The South African government has released a statement asking all citizens to collect rations from the nearest food outlet using their ID books. All citizens are also required to utilize the bunkers provided by the government during the course of the meteor's impact. Alternatively, one can build their own bunker according to the government specifications. All information pertaining to this situation can be found at www.southafrica.gov.za/meteor. Stay tuned for more information.
What are we gonna do?
We're not gonna die, we're gonna be fine. I'll build a bunker for us to live in. Why don't you go get some rations?
Okay.
Bye, honey. I'm gonna go shopping.
Nobody needs to get hurt. Just give me the packet and I'll leave you alone.
Okay, take it.
South Africa is in pandemonium. There have been increased reports of stampedes and hijackings around the country.
Let me help you, honey.
Thank you.
Welcome to our new bunker.
go inside. I think it's safe now. Look, I can see more survivors.
Even though the world has changed, the human race will always find a way to survive.